I just gotta share what's on my mind and in my heart real quick. I'm not trying to end up fighting bitterness. If you don't know me now, then you may never know me. Every record you've been blessed with is a testimony. If I said it, bet it happened like I said it, homie. You want it fresh, but nonetheless, I can't finesse my story. Sometimes I drop the same wisdom, just in different bars. Take you to the same destination in two different cars. Trust me, I could take a pen and make it up, it isn't hard. But then all I be stuck with is they love it, but it isn't God. Some of y'all forget the cause, some of y'all so used to meat. You think I'm falling off a week for trying to feed and milk it all. If not for milk, the kids will starve. Selfishness is real though, cause if it's not for you, you know exactly who it is for. 50 comments of people saying how they getting blessed. You skip them all to say that you ain't feel it or it's in the flesh. Like if it ain't for you, it ain't spirit led. Sad part, you saw how much it helped them, but didn't care. I just wanna clear my mind. I've been thinking about some things. It's not healthy to hold it in, right? Some say they support the ministry and all I do. I see you biz, the God in me, respects to God in you. Till I get on that new swag or use some auto-tune. Then we'll see if that support is hollow or follow through. Do you support or you just buying music? Is this ministry or business? At times I confuse it. You call it ministry when trying to say how I should do it. Truth is you only support if it's hot, if not I can lose it. It's like you call it ministry when you want something from me, but won't support the ministry unless I come with some heat. And every time you ever gave, there was something received. How many you still supported if it wasn't on beats? If I stopped rapping today cause I wanted to preach, would I survive? I had to find a side hustle to eat. Sometimes I feel manipulated and catfished. You treat me like a business, then hold me to ministry standards. I'm trying to understand it. Just trying to get a couple elephants out the room real quick. Shout out to the patrons and all the supporters that truly have loved on us for the last few years. For those with ears, hear this. We can't be on the field yelling out every play we about to make, cause if we do, then the other team gonna hear it too. So y'all just gonna have to trust that God is in what we do. Soul winning. Let's go.